How to date a Scorpio man. Tips and advice. I don't know you, but you seem to be one brave woman. After all, you picked a Scorpio man to date. Brilliant. So, that is half the battle won already, having the courage to put up with a Scorpio man. While all your girlfriends are probably green with jealousy, you know everything is not as calm and collected as he makes to seem. Dating a Scorpio man is a tough job. And if you have signed up for it, then you must be really in love with him. Need help along the journey? Fear not, for I have some advice that will guide you through your relationship with this Scorpio man. Scorpio men in relationships. Don't for a second think that you have made a mistake. This is one of the best zodiac signs to date. A Scorpio man is very passionate in a relationship. He takes this seriously or else he wouldn't be with you. So, not only will he be subtle in his displays of affection, he will put in the effort to make you feel loved. Their passion is coupled with intensity, that can get problematic sometimes. The thing is, they expect the same or more from you. When they don't get that, the displeasure will be made known to you very strongly. But you will never have to worry about him cheating on you. Men born under this zodiac are extremely loyal. Unless he has a Gemini influence in his natal chart, he will never cheat on you. But this too is a double-edged sword, for they get extremely possessive. The slightest hint of infidelity will trigger a hurricane. One, which you might not be able to control. You will have a curious and logical man, who will help you navigate through all your problems. This ability of his will be really helpful to you at work too. But there is also his obsession with a problem that will get annoying at times. Yet, all in all, you have a man worth being in a relationship with. First date with a Scorpio man. You wouldn't have to wait for long to know whether he's interested in you or not. Unlike the Libra man, Scorpio men can make up their mind really fast. So, every date counts before the final verdict. So, it is important to decide the right place for your first date. You can go to a comedy show, a beach, amusement park, movies, or a random adventure tour around the city. If you are an Aries woman, this will be easy for you. He needs something that is exciting. Each of these places tells him that a relationship with you is never getting boring. Pick the movie wisely though. The next important thing is what to wear on a first date with a Scorpio man. If it's a day date, then go for something lacy and subtly revealing. For an evening date, an evening dress with some lace on it will work just as magically. If the first event goes well, he will stick around for conversation, after the movie or the show, or whatever you choose to decide. That is when you have to put your game face on. Ask him about himself, but don't push for information he doesn't want to share. These are not the most trusting of zodiac signs. If you push beyond the boundary he has set for you, he will most likely lash back. Another thing to keep in mind is, do not criticize him. You will have a hard time doing this if you are a Virgo woman. But I know that they are very sensitive to criticism. And for someone who is trying to attract the Scorpio man, that is not a good move. Finally, watch what you do. Don't get nervous, but make sure you don't do anything that hurts or embarrasses him. Scorpio men are very touchy in that regard. You don't want him feeling uncomfortable around you. Early stages of dating a Scorpio man. Much like the first date, the early stages of your dating life are very crucial. This is the time when he is making up his mind about you. So, there are some things that you need to keep in mind. It might be hard if you are a Capricorn or a Leo woman, but let him take the lead. Scorpio men like being in control. So, when the battle isn't too personal for you, allow him to be the captain. When in an argument, remember to be patient. He is a very emotional man. Things will escalate very fast and beyond proportion if you don't remember to be patient with him. The best way to resolve conflicts is by talking to him. He might not be forthcoming about how he feels. So, you talk about how you feel. Let him know why you did what you did, or how you feel about what he did. Maybe the understanding of your emotions will make him express his own. Don't rush into a sexual relationship. The Scorpio man is very good in bed. But that doesn't mean he wants to go right there when dating you. In fact, the sooner that happens, the faster he'll lose interest in you. Earn his trust. This is the early stage of your relationship with him. How much he trusts you will decide how long your dating life with the Scorpio man will last. Make sure you don't do anything that makes him feel that he cannot trust you. Dating a Scorpio man long distance. It's surprising how well a Scorpio man will take to a long-distance relationship. There are many upsides in it for him, to think of it as a troublesome prospect. For starters, he gets to control most of the things. He can text when he wants to, call when he can, and you get the basic picture. So, unless you are a clingy girlfriend, he will be fine in the LDR. Another good thing is that, he wouldn't have to worry about keeping up appearances. So, he can go around wearing whatever he wants, or doing whatever he feels like. You won't be around to judge him. Even if you don't, he still feels the pressure of putting his best foot forward. In an ideal relationship, the Scorpio man feels that in an LDR, the love remains preserved too. The lack of constant interaction, and the related skirmishes thereof can be avoided. So, whenever he does text or call, there's only love to be exchanged on both ends. But if you can't meet him often enough, his expertise in LDRs can turn bad. The reason is the lack of physical interaction can ruin an LDR for the Scorpio man. So, try to get to him as much as you can. Work out arrangements with him for the same. What does a Scorpio man want in a relationship? It really helps when you know what the other person expects from a relationship. For most Scorpio men, there's a simple list. He wants to evolve and improve. They understand the need to adjust. Change makes them better. So, they are looking for someone who will help them with this, and it requires a lot of positive energy. Their relationship must help them succeed in life. Success will be defined differently by different Scorpions. But the basic idea is to live the life that they are aiming for. Be a partner that helps with that. They are looking for fresh beginnings. This means that he doesn't want to bring things from your or his past into your relationship. He wants a fresh start free from the shadows or constraints of the past. Only then can he evolve. The relationship needs to be a learning process for him. He wants to learn about you, about love. If you give him everything on a platter on your first date, he'll lose interest. Keep him engaged by unfolding yourself over time. Finally, they want that same interest in them from you. Be excited about getting to know him. Appreciate him for who he is. You don't always have to approve, but you can respect his individuality, because, God, you know you have been blessed.